we propose a novel fabrication machine, ProtoMold, which combines a dynamic shape-changing surface and vacuum forming. This system can mold various 2.5-dimensional objects quickly and reuse its material by heating. We propose several use scenarios: changing the design of a plate, fabricating a face mask with a printed texture, and electrical devices with printed electronic circuits.